large here.
Usually make the painter off to the windward.
That's a good idea. Something I've seen happen a lot, guys, is the jib sheet's getting caught on a cleat when you try to back out. Stirline off?
Yep.
Throw it on the dock or?
Hold it,
got it.
Pass it to Quinn.
Hoorah.
Don't over trim it. If you over tee it, the boat won't hit up. So let it down, let it out.